Okay, hey guys, you Delitos Pop Tart here, and I am back with another episode of Portal 2.
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. It read my mind. Am I joking? Of course. What do you mean I can only shoot one portals? I don't remember this. Okay guys, so I haven't played in a long time, so don't get frustrated with me. Aw, crap. Alright, sorry if I don't talk, just so it's hard to commentate.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome! And remember, testing is the future, and the future starts with you.
Me too. I feel the same way, not really at all, but... What? Even? Huh? Okay, so if I... Oh, that didn't work. Okay, let me try this again. Okay, that didn't work either. Oh, but it did, though. Alright, sorry guys if I didn't talk.
Good work getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
Alright, so, what happened between the past two episodes? It's been about 2 weeks. That's about it. And about a week since I played Portal. In general.
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Okay. Alright.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here!
Oi, oi, oi.
Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Okay, listen, let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die. But we're out of options here. So get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead.
Okay, all right. So my mic was muted. I said, all right, guys. Then what happened? In case you guys were wondering. All right. So I had to go. Like, I don't know. All right. Hold on. Okay, ready? Back where we left off.
The moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One.
No, I'm not ready.
Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that?
No.
All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One. Catch me, catch me! Ow! I am not dead! I'm not dead!
Woo!
Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
I can't.
Go on, just jam. Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second? Alright, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. That I opened while your back was turned. Pick me up. Let's get out of here.
I'm not going to pick you up. I'm going to have you roll away.
Would you pick me up?
Fine.
And off we go. Look at this. No rail to tell us where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Just hold on though. Where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
Okay. Look, see where I'm going? Because I don't.
Oh, no.
Yes, hello, we're not stopping.
Don't make eye contact, whatever you do.
No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it.
Keep moving.
What? Yeah, you are different, I guess. Oh, why can I un... Should kill us this way. Oh, what's happening? Well... Aperture Laboratories, that's what happened.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber. And she will probably kill us if she's awake.
Her chamber.
If you want to just call it quits, and we could just sit here forever. That's an option. Option A, sit here, do nothing. Option B, go through there. And if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us. So if you've got any reservations whatsoever about this plan, now would be a tremendous time to voice them.
Okay. Can I smash you into this? No? I love the portal music.
Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go.
Oh. Ignore that.
There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now. So that's pretty much the whole story. You're up to speed. Don't touch her.
Touch her? Okay. I probably won't get to do this again, so... But yeah, dude, this is a loading screen right here. I'm gonna take a screenshot. It's gonna be my portal. Well, it's gonna be a new thumbnail, maybe. But yeah, guys, this is pretty legit. So where do I go? This way? Wait, so who took him out? Took out GLaDOS. Don't understand it. I'm confused. X-plane. Like an X-wing fighter, but X-plane instead. Okay, what's in here? Caught. Okay, so that's caught, apparently, guys. Be careful. Oh. Alright, man, did you do that? You guys don't know who Ratman is.
Down these stairs. Jump! This, actually, look at it. That is quite a, that's quite a distance, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs, so you're all set. Ah! Oh, still held! Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grip. We're all fine. That's tremendous.
Quite tremendous. All right, dude, come on. Weakly.
I just looked down. I do not recommend it. Ah, I've just done it again.
Can I put you over the edge? No, guess not. Oh, what was that? Okay, well, let's follow this way.
This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something and it doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand?
Okay, well, I can't.
Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Okay.
Let there be light. That's, God. Quoting God. Oh, look at that! Turning. Ominous. but probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up.
Now, escape pod.
It's moving up.
Okay, no, don't worry, I've got it. This should slow it down.
No, makes it go faster.
Oh, dude, uh-oh. What are you doing? No.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking.
Why'd you?
I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack it. Not a problem.
Oh my god. Come on.
A.
Oh my god. All right. Now maybe.
A A A A A A C. Wait, did I do B? Do you have a pen? Start writing these down.
Power up, complete.
Okay, listen. All right, new plan. Act natural. Done nothing wrong. Hello?
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what? No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret.
Shaking.
But I think we can put our differences behind us. For
no,
science.
Really.
You monster.
I'm a monster.
I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test.
You know what I think this would be great for? A new episode. See you guys later.